Chapter 7 The Last Job. There was a mason named Ramu. He had been working with a contractor for a long time. When he grew old, he wanted to retire and live with his wife and children comfortably. So he went to the contractor and said,
"Sir, I have been working for you since a long time. Now I'm getting old and get tired easily. May I seek retirement from the work?"
The contractor said,
"Ramu, you have built a lot of good houses. Neither we nor do the customers have any complaints regarding your work. Now, if you want to retire, I will not stop you. But I have one request, that you must build one last house."
Though Ramu agreed, he was not interested in work, so he worked carelessly. He used low standard materials and completed the house speedily and informed the contractor. The contractor inspected the house and said to Ramu,
"This is your house. Take the keys. I'm very happy with you and want to present you this house in lieu of your good services to me."
Hearing it, the mason was surprised. He was repenting for his careless deeds. He thought,
"Alas, had I known the fact that the house would be mine, I would have used better materials. I used substandard materials only to complete the house soon."
He further thought,
"Had I fulfilled my responsibility properly as before, I would not have been repenting now. Perhaps the saying is true. People should do their work with honesty and devotion. But it is no use of repenting now. I have no choice but to reap what I have sown."
No new words. Complaint. A reason for dissatisfaction. Regarding. About. Repenting. Feel regret or sad. Contractor. Service provider. Retire. Give up work. Inspected. Examined.